Floor that. Floor that. Brody Cummins. Once again, at the time of filming, today being January 21st, 2024, there's only four of these 7900 units left in service. And these are from 2006. It's one of the oldest buses in the city. Worcester. Yep, like Worcester, Massachusetts. I filmed a walking video on this street almost a year ago, actually. Is just down the street from here. Lots of the hotels, chain restaurants, that really serve them good. Highway 427. Next stop, Redwood Drive. Look at that, guys. There's Canada's busiest airport. It was once the it was once the worst in the world back in 2022. Came up really close. I don't know if you guys saw it. Lots of offices and buildings for operations around here. It's a very, busy area. And here's Highway 401, the busiest in North America. And I believe we're actually we're on the borders of Mississauga, Toronto. Construction for the Line 5 Western Extension.
Next stop, Renfort Station.
I would have just got off here and just take the 32 across, but we're going to take this all the way down to Kipling Station. So we're in Mississauga, but we'll be out of Mississauga in just a few seconds. Transit way for Maui buses. Problem for cars that are coming the other direction because the street is so freaking narrow. I just feel like there's like not enough space. the 70. I could have used the crosswalk out there. Jesus. Thank you. nice and hucky here.
Next stop, Reuploading. Reuploading.